gaming.
All right, Lipsand Cave. What are these things? Are they dangerous? They look like shell bugs. Is this an unmarked trap? Is there something up here that's being protected? Oh well. Nothing that important, poor man. Must have been hiding up here from something. Where did he run off to? Ah. It's interesting how he didn't use his magic, but only threatened me with it. Inquisitor, and it isn't Pepe. for 35 seconds restores 17 points of magicka while sprinting. This isn't good. We are deadly in number. A sand runner egg. And I hate to eat this. Well, that was something. All right, I think we're done with the swarm of sand runners. Look at this. Oh, these things are hideous. They even took out this priest. Let me try something different here. Spirit Storm seems to work. Oh no, look at this large one. spell is barely absorbing its life. At least it's not charging me. There. Hopefully that's the end of it. Lot of flawless amethyst. I can summon one of those things. Take the eggs, though. A guardian helmet. Look at that. Oh, another dragon. Another dragon soul. Alright, I think I have enough. Eggs. Is that what was in this cave? No, there's more. But I think this is the way out. Alright, I think I'm back at the beginning. Yes. Things start all harmless. And this spell really does not affect them. It made them run off, that's about it. Alright, so that was Lipsand Cave. I can go here. I need to get into this inner part of the city. It's going to be a master lock. There. Oh, wow. So much to choose from. Check this map again. Alright, I need to go to the right. Another Inquisitor. More Inquisitors. Now this one's a priest. Is this a door? And of course I don't have the key. this can be a problem. I think we'll have to come back here later. There's any way over these walls. There's skeletons littered all over the landscape here. Okay, it looks like I've come this way. All right, and we went in here. I'm wondering, though. Maybe through here there's a way into the rest of the city. Just run in a circle. No, okay, here we are. I came across these life forms, we'll call them. The last place I want to be. I hear someone. Inquisition court sewers. And what is this? Hideous. A giant plague leech. Ugh. Alright, I suppose we'll go over here first. Thank you. Is this Inquisitor Pepe? Okay. That answers that. Whoa, what happened? He summoned a Daedroth. And died. Alright, this underground priory. I suppose I'm going to have to check this out. Hope I don't die to regret it. Oh, look at this. Looks like one of those teleportation devices that I saw in the soul can. Funeral temple entrance. He must have been using those wheels. Oh no, look at that. Funeral temple. All right. They say about the bigger they are. Alright, that was much more frightening than I... Whoop, another one. There's more. Looks like these things are made out of dragon bones. Certainly a good opportunity for me to fill my soul gems. These places seem to go on forever. The dragon break. Stendar take you. Alright, it looks like the only way is down. Another one. Elysian Knight. Something above, but it looks like the only way I can go is down. That it wants me to go. Things are so easily vanquished. They're not used to the light of the divine. The way I came in. All right. I think I'm up for another cave. Wellspring Cave. four set. Look at this. A cave worm. These things get more and more disgusting. Sound I'm hearing, is it the worm? And this must be the eggs that it lays. Why do I get a feeling if I go in here too deeply, I'm gonna find a giant worm? Speaking that much because I have no idea what's in here. So this is just a dead end? Or do I need to go below? Oh my god. There is someone down there. Just an ordinary Elysian knight. Soul-shriven remains. It Looks like some sort of coffin or something below. Told you. A giant worm. Look at this. This is... Oh, my goodness. I can't even look. All right, but look at all this stuff it has inside. Elysian buckler. Cave worm egg. All right. Perhaps just a taste. Oh, another dragon soul. Take that. Frost quartz. Wow, 99% resistance to frost. Another histus flask illuminates the wearer's surroundings plus regenerates health 5% faster. This looks like an upgrade. Oh boy, here's another skull. What happens if I take it? More worms. I'm assuming these things are living. Yes. Just going around in a circle. Yes. Now the bad news is there may not be a way out of here. Underground lake. Look at this. Looks like it was once a whole city down here. There's the scamp. Is he right here? Nice. Alright, I cannot interact with that. I'm guessing that this is where I need to be. Wait. Scamps all over the place. Another night. He's injured. I think this is the same scamp. Another one. Alright, Sidelorn's Priory. Oh my god, really? Just gonna send me right out here. I mean, this thing can't be friendly. My bolts appear to be going through it. All right. From that. Herevisu. apparently a Daedra. What is this? Shock Clutch of Orky Ring. Alright, we'll take it. It's a quite a ring collection. Oh boy.
A challenge! That is near!
Holy Brother of Maruk. Oh, it's that eye. The Eye of Maruk. So as unsightly as the Eye of Maruk is, it seems to be divine. Holy Brother. Was the Belhaza? Didn't I collect this before? Is a dragon that's been brutally pinned down. Is there a way out of here? You're right, two can play at that game. That was simple enough. And who is this?
Open this cell, please. I want to get out of here.
Who are you?
What does it matter? Stop delaying and open this cell, please.
Saying please isn't going to help you.
Open this cell, please. I want to get out of here.
Why are you locked up here?
Now, why ever would you want to know that? Wouldn't you rather unlock this door? I want to get out.
really don't. I think you're going to attack me, but... let's see what happens. All right.
Oh. The image was lost. And the idol shattered. It would be mad.
Excuse me. Oh, this is a bed. I thought it was a chest. So, you're a merchant. Hmm. What do you know about the Elysian Order?
They are pathetic. They are like a soulless slave who keeps dancing and never realizing the difference between dreams and reality. Learn from them. There is no crueler death than theirs here in this wasteland.
You must know something about Moloch Baal. What can you tell me about him?
Like you, he is trying to escape this wasteland. But he just cannot do it. He cannot open the gate himself, not even turn the key, because he has no inner Aetherius. My friend, a soul is everything. A soul is the whole Mundus. It can turn Oblivion into Aetherius and the other way around.
What's with the dragon statue? Do you know anything about it?
These are the remains of a dragon the Owlmage caught. It's the work of ancient magic from the times when it was not yet divided into different schools. It's crude and brutal, and knows no limits or mercy. Blood and flesh is etched in endless, unimaginably painful rituals. It's so unforgivable, even a necromancer would hesitate to use it. It's a dreadful magic.
Owl Mage? Who was that?
I heard he was an eccentric mage. He never used any magic himself, but made people around him do what he wanted. So be careful if an owl ever perches on your shoulder and sings to you about luck and glory.
Of course, thank you. And what do you have for sale? What? Conjure a feral vampire, wow. Necromancy tomes. Varla's Hound. All right.
There are no eternal memories here. Only everlasting oblivion.
Oh, very well, Worm. I'm glad we don't have to fight each other. Yes, how did I ever end up here? All right. It's time for more exploration of Cold Harbor.